Good morning. Welcome to Overbrook Church. I'm Jill Finney. Nice to see everybody today. And here at Overbrook Church, we love God, love our neighbors, and love each other. Now it's time for our prelude. Now please join me in the call to worship. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come into his presence with singing. Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him. Bless his name. For the Lord is good. His steadfast love endures forever, and his faithfulness to all generations.
Please stand as you're able and join us in our hymn of praise. In the secret, in the quiet place, in the stillness, you are there. In the secret, in the quiet hour, I wait only for you, 'cause I want to know you more. I want to know you. I want to hear your voice. I want to know you more. I want to touch you. I want to see your face. I want to know you more. I am reaching for the highest goal, that I might receive the prize. Pressing onward, pushing every hindrance aside, out of my way, 'cause I want to know you more. I want to know you. I want to hear your voice. I want to know. touch you. I want to see your face. I want to know you more. In the secret, in the quiet place, in the stillness, you are there. In the secret, in the quiet hour, I wait only for you, 'cause I want to know you more. I want to know you. I want to hear your voice. I want to know you more. I want to touch you. I want to see your face. I want to know you more.
Amen. Please be seated.
Now join me in the prayer of confession. Gracious God, our sins are too heavy to carry, too real to hide, and too deep to undo. Forgive what our lips tremble to name, what our hearts can no longer bear, and what has become for us a consuming fire of judgment. Set us free from a past that we cannot change. Open to us a future in which we can be changed, and grant us grace to grow more and more in your likeness and image, through Jesus Christ, the light of the world.
God pardons those who humbly repent and truly believe the gospel. Since Jesus died for us, we have peace with God, to whom be praise and honor forever. Amen.
Our scripture reading today is from Ephesians 4:25 through 27, 4:29 through 5:2. So then, putting away falsehood, let all of us speak the truth to our neighbors, for we are members of one another. Be angry, but do not sin. Do not let the sun go down on your anger, and do not make room for the devil. Let no evil talk come out of your mouths, but only what is useful for building up, as there is need, so that your words may give grace to those who hear. And do not grieve the Holy Spirit of God, with which you were marked with a seal for the day of redemption. Put away from you all bitterness and wrath and anger and wrangling and slander, together with all malice, and be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, as God in Christ has forgiven you. Therefore, be imitators of God as beloved children, and live in love as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us, a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God.
Will you stand as you're able and join me in the affirmation of faith using the Apostles' Creed? I believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. You may be seated. So you may notice there's somebody missing this morning. Pastor Mark is on vacation this week. Instead of having a sermon, we decided to have a hymn sing. So you may feel free to sit during the hymn sing. We're going to do a lot of the oldie goldies that we don't often get to do. If the Spirit moves you, please feel free to stand. It's totally up to you, but it is, you know, it's several, maybe five or six hymns, so it's a long time to stand, so don't feel the need to stand the whole time. But just enjoy and make a joyful noise.
Thank you.
And now please stand as you're able and join us for our hymn of response. God tells us over and over in the Bible not to be afraid. Our gifts this morning are one way that we trust God, even in a world that keeps telling us to be afraid. We let go of thinking that we are on our own and live each day in graceful dependence on God. Let us gather our gifts together and offer them to God in gratitude and praise. Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to Thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow in ceaseless praise. Let them flow in ceaseless praise. Take my hands and let them move at the impulse of Thy love. Take my feet and let them be swift and beautiful for Thee. Swift and beautiful. Take my voice and let me sing always only
my King. Take my lips and let them be filled with messages from Thee. Filled with messages from Thee. Take my will and make it Thine. It shall be no longer mine. Take my heart, it is my love, my Lord, I pour at Thy feet its treasure store. Take myself and I will be ever only all for Thee, ever only all for Thee.
Please be seated. Will you pray with me? As we offer our treasure and hearts to You, O God, may they be used to pass on the promise of hope, of peace, of life, of community to all in need of Your gifts and presence in their lives. Amen. And hear us now as we pray the prayer that You taught us to pray, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For Thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. Will you stand with us and sing our sending hymn? God, peace. And now, may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen.